Happily ever after only exists in fairy tales. Yet a talking teddy bear is about to marry his girlfriend.
I now pronounce you teddy bear and wife. May kiss the bear.
Proving that Americans don't give a crap about anything.
So I got some big news. Tammy Lynn and I are gonna have a baby.
That's awesome.
Wait, how do you guys see it? We'll be a sperm donor. What are you doing?
Getting ready to it.
What are you getting ready? What are you teaching? What are you doing with your hand?
I'm doing this for you. So when I get in, I can just bust it out.
What do you think you are, a red lobster?
Hey, Johnny, you did it!
Right there, buddy.
Catch!
What the? Oh, so that's somebody's kid!
Take it to the house! I'm blinking here!
No, wait. I'm gonna take a picture and post it on Facebook.
What?
Hashtag Monday.
Help me!
Look at this. It says, if we want to have a baby, y'all gonna have to prove you're a person in a court of law.
This is a nightmare. We gotta fight.
We'll get a lawyer, and we'll sue the government. So we're right.
I'm Samantha Jackson. It must be Ted.
Yeah, I'm Samantha Jackson. What's your middle name?
Leslie.
Oh my God, you're Sam L. Jackson.
That's me, just like Sam L. Jackson.